Good morning, babe!
Morning, babe.
You look so guapo there.
Thank you, babe. You too, babe.
You're so macho.
No.
Macho.
No.
We are same, ano today, guys, outfit.
White with jeans and black belt.
Yes.
Hi, guys. See, we are same. Show, babe. Guapo. Happy Saturday.
Guys, we're going now, and I'm going to drive, guys. The weather is cold, but yeah,
it's cold. It's cool.
But it's cool.
Where are you going, bud?
For me, it's cold. We're matchy matchy, not the shoes, but that no. Let's not be.
Hi, guys. Good morning. You love it.
It's all good, babe. You're not allowed to talk while you drive.
Okay.
You just focus. Look at all these people on the side.
You're not allowed to talk when you're driving.
Me?
Me.
Yeah, just focus. Okay, so Saturday the 10th. And we're heading out again. You want some more home decorations, babe, maybe? I'm going to go to Wynyard this time for a look.
So we're going to drive to Wynyard.
Yep. You're going to drive to Wynyard.
I'm
going to sit here.
It's hot. I don't like the...
What don't you like?
The car is hot. Look at that. It's pretty. Ooh, I like that.
Pot.
Mm. I'll just change the color.
It looks a bit rusty.
Yeah, but I will change the color of it as like a dirty white.
A dirty white?
Yeah. That's a very...
Is it?
It's a lock open here. It's like a chicken intestine. This kind of road in here.
Yeah. Oop. Yeah, right. I got to give way to you, babe. You just got to keep an eye on them to see in case they decide to come out.
That's why I was looking. I guess maybe they don't pay attention. Someone is here. Mm. You know. Look at the trees. It's very, very, very nice.
Guys, nandito na kami, guys. Pupunta kami dyan sa nursery. Pupunta tayo dito, guys, sa nursery. Bibili tayo ng mga halaman. Marami sila. Marami na akong nakikita sa window. They already have a lot. Taito. What is that, babe? That's nice. That's
the
one
we
got.
Ice rock.
Yes. Ice rock. It's called ice rock. So, dito. Marami silang paninda dito, guys. Ooh, this is the one we got, my love, isn't it?
Similar to that, yeah. I don't know what color it is.
Yeah. Ooh. Huh? Cute lemon. Ooh, smelly. Smelly thingy. That smells so good. Smells so
good. Too bad.
Smells
good as the other one.
Yeah. Ganda. Guys, opang gift. Ganyan siya. Yung binigay ng mother-in-law. Magaganda. Kaso may music. Baka makapiright tayo. Mga decor. Ang ganda nito. Very pretty. Just yung ganyan color. Wow! Hello, this is so pretty! How much is it? Wow, that's so pretty. Yeah. If our fish will die, this is good to put where the fish is.
Mm,
true. So pretty, guys. Oh, it's just not too big. It's just good enough.
That's a top of it.
Lay dito, guys. Oh, maka-addict. Nice. It's pretty. This is nice in the garden. Yeah. This one is nice too, actually.
An ashtray?
But it's... No, this is not ashtray. That's too big for an ashtray, babe. Really? Wow. Ang ganda yak. I'm so addicted with the water. The bigger version? Wow! 700. Ooh. Similar. So cute. It's like a raining.
Mm.
so pretty.
You can notice the bird on that one.
It's nice. We'll have a light like this in our back, in there, in our deck. Guys, so gusto namin bilhin. Kasi magtatanim kami ng mga gulay. It's very nice, malang. Ito. Yung big pot yung meron doon isa, oh. Oh, ang ganda ng mga ano nila. Love, oh, I like this, malab, oh. This is pretty, babe. We should tip a picture to mom. She's gonna like this. It's 400. Ganda. It's very nice. Ooh, I like this one. It's very heavy. Outside. This is for outside plant. Matchis ng nails ko. Gumawa pala ako ng nails. Matchy. They're so bad, guys. These two mannequins. Or maybe I'm just the one. Has a bargain. So, this is cute. For $5.
Guys, it's so nice to be here. Look at how clean is this area. Look at the beach. Look at the mountain.
Layas na naman kami ni Belle. Lipat na naman kami sa ibang store. Let's go, vloggers! Hi, vloggers! We're walking here, guys. And round and here. She floats! She floats! She floats! Dito kami pupunta sa ship loads. This is the ship load that is
all... Sunday. It's yeah. In Sunday Examiner.
Yeah.
On the thing because that's the ship name of the newspaper.
Yeah. Punta kami dito kay Ami's Cucina, guys. She's a Filipina. And may sisig sila. So let's try their sisig. Sisig, be careful, my love. It's very hot.
Yeah, not really hot, though.
Ooh, sisig.
Yeah, you reckon that's pretty sisig,
right? Sisig! Punta kami dyan, guys, sa Mission Shop. Yan yung second-hand shops nila dito. I just like to go there, you know, to just check. Cute, guys, oh. Ang dami. So, hi, guys! Tapos na kami dun. Natumba. Tapos na kami dun sa aming mga pinuntuhang mga shop, guys. So, i-hold ko lang mamaya yung mga nabili ko dun sa shop. And then, we're going back to Bernie. And what we hindi ko pa rin nahanap yung ano yung malaking flower pot na lalagyan ko ng olive tree because they don't have the one I like. Yeah. But anyway, I still don't have that. So guys, we'll go back to you again later. Bye-bye.
Guys, nandito na naman kami sa isang store, guys.
Sure.
We will get it later.
Hoy, the chair.
Mm.
This one too. How much is that?
Okay. Scratch. Yes. 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 So, did you want to pick it up today?
Still here, Mala. This is for us. Oh, we have that before. This one, Mala. Bahay na kami, guys. At ipapakita ko na sa inyo itong aking mga napamili. So, ang dami ko na namang nakuha, guys. Kagaya neto. So, pang display natin mamaya. At i-haul ko muna sa inyo. Mura lang yung mga tod, guys. Ang dami na naman. So, hanapan natin ang mga lagayan. Mumura lang nito. Ang gaganda. Sana all.
So, hi guys, mag-hold ako ng aming napamili. Hindi po lang lalakasan yung boses ko kasi may natutulog. First, bumili na naman ako ng malaking flower vase. Pakita ko sa inyo. Oh, look at this. It's very huge one. It's a huge one. Then, bumili din ako nitong fake para ilagay natin dyan. This is for $39. Before, it was $79. Ngayon, bumaba siya ng $39. And then, bumili din ako nitong dalawang flower vase na yellow and then brown sa bottom. This one is $10. And this one is $8. And bumili ulit ako ng flower vase. I love flower vase for $8. Then another flower vase for $3. Ito siya. Then bumili din ako ng pillowcase, guys. So, isang pillowcase, dalawang pillowcase. Maliit na version. And may malaking version. So, ito yung isa. So, ganyan. Ganyan. Then bumili din ako nitong table napkin. And bumili din ako nitong super cute na ano. Ano tawag niyan? Basta ang cute niya. Lagayin siya ng mga candle or anything. And then ito, dalawa. For 50 cents. 50 cents. Lagayin siya ng candle. So it's very cute. And then ito din, lagayin din siya ng candle. Ganyan siya. Or siyang glass na maliit. Then, naka-sale ito for only $9. So, lagayin din siya ng display. So, pwede mag-ilagay dito. Ganyan. Then, ito. Or anything na gusto mong ilagay. Pwede. Sa table. Then, pumili ako na ito kasi maglalagay ako ng mga plant again. So, pumili din kanyan. Then, ito, sinubusan na kami ng rug. I mean, ano to? Yung pangpunas sa aming counter. Then, bumili ako na itong sweets. Yummy! Nasa likod ang ating asawa. Then, pangpunas na tissue. Then, pang punch kasi wala na kami yun. And pumili ako nito kasi lalagyan ko ng picture ng family picture namin. Then another two pigs. Pero ito, gusto ko yung picture niya kaya hindi ko na siya tatanggalin. So kumuha ko na yung dalawa. So ayan yung mga na-shopping natin, guys, for today. Then meron pa ito. Ang style naman ito mga to, guys. Ganyan siya. So, kumuha ako ng apat kasi table, maganda siya. So, di ba? Ang cute. Ganyan. So, ganyan siya. I love it. Kumuha ako ng apat. It's a 4. Apat siya. So, good. Malabo? Look at this. It's pretty dark. I think it's better if I put the different color, no?
Yeah, probably.
Then you will just
see. There might be different ways you can roll that up, too.
Yeah. It's really nice. I like it. So, ayan! Yun yung mga nabili ko. Kumas, adulting, shopping, adulting. Diyan ko na nilagay yung isa. Diba ang cute niya? Cute lang siya dyan. It's very cute. Very, very cute. Diyan na siya, guys. Nilagyan ko na ito. And then, diba ang cute. And yung picture. And dyan, my family. Hindi kami kompleto dito. And yung isang flower vase nandito.
So, hi guys! Aalis na naman kami, guys. We're going to have dinner with our friend. It's already 5:39 in the evening and it's dark outside and it's cold.
So quite dark, yeah?
It's 13.5.
It's pretty good. 5:30.
True.
That sounds pretty light.
And it's still, I know, it's like the light saving is.
Well, the days are getting longer because we've been past the winter solstice.
That's why.
Yeah.
So, you guys, bye-bye.
Nothing much. No?
Kami magdi-dinner, guys. So, communion.
Kami, it's very busy, Beth. Communion is very busy, guys.
Well, I don't know that the communion is very busy. It didn't look that busy for you, guys.
Yeah. Hi, Beth.
Hi, bye.
We're walking, guys. Walking.
How do you know that's what we're doing, guys?
So guys, tapos na kaming mag-dinner. Pero dumaan si Craig sa Woolies. Kukuha lang siyang milk. Kasi for tomorrow, wala na kaming milk. We're going home now, guys! The dinner is done.
I'll just ready it.
Ay.
Just ready. If there's a wallaby. Wallaby. One, this small wallaby.
Oi.
Oh, it's a big one. There's another one. Is it?
Yep.
Hello, I know. It's not.
See?
Oh wow. Hi.